speak Spanish.
Yeah, you've done this before. That's no fair.
Good, young lady.
still on our honeymoon.
Hell yeah!
If you know what I mean. Have a happy home.
Amen.
Amen.
So what God old Grace do? Said I do. My only one mistake was not with you. Revival magic.
The TV show Green Acres, they run it. Remember how that airplane's going, or when they started it, they went through the cornfield into this little shack. Yeah, that's how I envisioned this. And I imagine, you know, there was a woman in there, so I was on the board, was in there washing the dishes. It was Sunday morning dress. Anyway, I wrote this. It's called A New Kind of Love. It's about an orphan child, a junkyard dog, and a stripper. How I wrote this song. When I was in Nashville, I was walking up the street, and I was renting rooms. In Nashville, a family will cater to the songwriters and rent out a room, you know, for a week or whatever. Well, I got one. Anyway, there was a junkyard dog. Beautiful. German Shepherd. He'd be a great dog. Anyway, called A New Kind of Love. She was singing sweet dreams to herself. Washing dirty dishes in a Sunday morning gown.
is gun awareness. I'm just gonna tell you, I hate guns.
Love it.
I think guns are for cowards. We gotta protect ourselves against who? These guns don't work. If you're hunting, you know, you're shooting animals, get up in there in a tree stand, and there's a baby over there, much more close. Pop! What did baby do to you? I just. I was 8 years old. When I was about 6 years old, my mom, my father, and my brother always went out and pheasant hunting and all that stuff. When I was two, you know, my dad always had a 20-gauge shotgun. I couldn't hold it up. Finally, when I was 8 years old, I was able to. 7 years old, I was able to hold it up. You're going to hunt with us, so we left at 3 o'clock in the morning to go out west of Canada. We was going through the cornrows, you know, in this cornfield, and a covey of quail comes up. Get in here! I'm right in front of you. And as I was going, I remember this like it was 10 minutes ago. Those guys never did nothing to me. Boom! How did you miss that? So anyway, needless to say, I never went hunting with them again. Name of the song is My Father's Gun. Well, I couldn't get the broadside of a barn. Sit around and wait for me. 12 bucks, that's an awful sight to see. Thank you. freedom just ain't free. Hell, they got suicide or homicide. Well, that's the way it's done. I know. I'm gonna shoot my father's gun. You can go to hell, pack your pistol, pack my bag. And then Garrett Walker Country is a fan page, and then Garrett Walker Official, .com, that's website. But I'm on social media, pretty easy to find. Garrett and Patsy also, I have one. Garrett with nothing in between, just Garrett, letter N, and then Patsy Walker. Garrett and Patsy Walker. I quit drinking on the 20th volume. The song was actually written by Paul Bashir. It's about my life. But I can't hold my liquor. Hold my women too long. They both turn sour. Time is gone, and the kid rolled my timber. If I know I've been wrong, think that everyone's equal. We don't need no sequel to the times that are gone. So let's start our living. Thank you. song. I wanted to write a Christian song.
I know.
But I wanted it to be fast to where you can tap your feet going down the highway. And somehow I come up with this, and it's called Here's to You. I'm going to Alabama, living wild and free. Got my girl, she's by my side, she's so in love with me. Told her papa yesterday, she said, Daddy, I'm out of here. Please don't try to make me say, wipe away those tears. With a big limousine just passed us by like we were standing still. Singer in Memphis, Tennessee. He said, I'm trying to get home to my little girl. I said, you can ride with me.
Here you go.
You got them right here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no, you got an inch. Okay, that's.
You must put Nikki's on there.
All right. Good way to start. Show off. My mama got it for me from my mom. I called my godmother, but I think God sent her here to hear me to mother me.
Thank you so much.
Who's so afraid? I was petrified.